Hello, Plant Cell Technology subscribers. I'm Laur from Plants and Jars, and today I want to tell you about my experience taking the Plant Cell Technology Houseplants and Carnivorous Plants Tissue Culture Masterclass. The class that I went to was 2 days over a weekend in Washington, D.C. On the first day of class, we started by learning about the basic principles of tissue culture, and then we jumped right into learning about how to make tissue culture media. I've always purchased my plant growth regulators as pre-mixed solutions, so this was my first time making stock solutions from scratch. While the media that we prepared was being autoclaved, we learned the basics about seed sterilization and tips for germinating old seeds, which is a question that I get on my channel surprisingly frequently. I guess people are just like sitting on piles of old seeds for some reason. In the afternoon of day one, we learned about aseptic technique and practiced subculturing some philodendrons. I tried to sort mine by size. You can see the before and the after. On day two of class, we did a ton of explant sterilization and establishing plants in tissue culture using the media that we had prepared the previous day. We started with African violets because they are typically the easiest plants to tissue culture, and that's actually what I started with on my channel about a year ago when I was first trying tissue culture. We also tissue cultured begonias, my favorite plant in the world, from both leaf sections and also from nodal sections, which I hadn't tried before or like thought to try. After the begonia, we moved on to philodendrons and tissue cultured a philodendron pariso verde. And then after that, we also tissue cultured some monsteras. We basically spent the whole day cleaning different explants and putting them into tissue culture. So it was a great like hands-on experience, and Francisco was there to answer questions. So it was, for me, really helpful because I've never had any professional guidance before. I've kind of been a rogue. I've actually never realized that if you want to put your Monstera into tissue culture, I always thought you had to chop the entire node off. But I recently found out in the class that you don't need to chop up your Monstera and totally kill it. You can actually just cut around the axillary bud and put that into tissue culture instead of hacking up your entire plant if you have a very large, beautiful plant that you don't want to totally decimate. We wrapped up day two by learning how to make synthetic seeds, and I was so inspired by the process that I actually decided to make a dedicated video to this topic, which you can find on my channel, Plants in Jars. Francisco also demonstrated how to isolate the meristem. A question that I also get a lot. The meristem is usually a very tiny growing tip. You put it into tissue culture as your explant, so that way you're able to clean the plant of any diseases that it might have. So it's definitely an incredibly useful skill, especially for certain industries. I wish that I had taken the class a year ago when I was first getting started, because it would have answered so many questions that I had back then. If you're new to tissue culture, I 100% recommend the class. It was super fun. My classmates were also all really awesome, fun people, so that definitely helped make the experience really great. I think people who like plants are generally just fun, cool people. If you're interested in taking the tissue culture masterclass, the next one is actually going to be online, and Plant Cell Technology is offering the course in both English and Espanol. If you're serious about learning more about plant tissue culture and pursuing it as a hobby or potentially a career, the link to sign up for the next Plant Cell Technology Tissue Culture Masterclass is below, and you can also use my code PLANTSINJARS for 10% off of the class. You can find me over on my channel, which is Plants in Jars, and I talk about tissue culture, obviously. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!